guys, welcome back to SassyCon. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a daisy chain, in case you didn't know. So yeah, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and give it a big thumbs up. And thank you for 7 subscribers. So let's get on with the video. Right. So, to make daisy chains, you're of course going to need daisies, and daisies with thick stems. Okay, so, basically what you're going to want to do, you're going to want to pick a daisy, and you're going to want to pick a hole through the stem. Your nail, and sorry about any background noises. So now, I don't know if you can see, but I've made a hole through the stem, so it's easier to get another daisy through. And basically, you're going to get the hole, and you're going to thread another daisy. So now you have something like this. And you need long stems and thick ones too. So yeah. And you're going to carry on doing that. So let's... Okay, so I kept going till I had the length of my head like this. And basically, with your last daisy where you've made no hole, you're going to make a big hole that's quite thick and quite long. But I can never make them work. Hopefully that works. And you're going to get the head of the first daisy you threaded, and you're going to try and put it through that hole that you just made. Sorry about any background noises. So yeah. So I'm definitely outside right now. It's really hard to get this bit through. Sometimes you need to use multiple daisies.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try and get this through. Oh, did it! Okay, and now you've got a crown like that, and you can wear it, and it's gorgeous. Awesome! Now I'm going to show you that you can do the same thing with dandelions. And I've been sitting down for too long now, I've got leg cramp. Okay, let's go. Let's find some dandelions!